This problem covers the concept of hydrostatic pressure, and the hydrostatic pressure at point